Hello and welcome, I'm Falek and today we are going to be wiping the floor with aliens. Hello, hello everyone and welcome to another episode of XCOM Longer Impossible. I'm Falek and today we are extracting Zang from our roadway map.
We look forward to seeing your progress.
And we are coming in snipers, in hand, rocketeers in hand. We are going to be once again securing the landing zone while Zang does his job. Hopefully not angering every single exalt on the planet, but let's be real here. We are going to be running away.
We're aiming to eliminate an exalt cell currently operating out of South Africa. We'll need to move in and assist our operative in acquiring the necessary data.
Okie dokie, so this map should be pretty difficult, but nonetheless we are going to be using the same tactic as previously. Setting up snipers in the cars near the LZ. Zang is going to make sure that everything is disabled and
one of our covert operatives was nearly successful in hacking a series of ExaltCom relays when enemy forces moved into the area. If we're going to have any chance of recovering that data, we'll need Strike One to provide protection while the operative finishes hacking the remaining arrays. If we lose the operative, we won't be able to recover the intel.
I guess we are going to have to open fire right away. Luckily there is no rocket here. Excuse me. Okay. Well, hello, bullshit bug. Looks like there is an invisible piece of bullshit full cover right next to the transmitter, which is not going to be it's going to be very bad, I'm not gonna lie to you. If those guys hide behind it, we can't get them out of there, because look at this. And that's about it. So I'm going to be posting this video on Reddit later and to report that bug that... yeah. Hello, invisible bullshit cover. From now on I will mention you as IBC. Invisible bullshit motherfucking cover. But still, what we have to do is to get rid of those fuckers. I have a dilemma right now. Do I just fire a rocket on them and hope that the system stuff explodes? Maybe it will, right? If not, Zang is gonna have to dash for the transmitter. What I want to do... I also have a flanking shot or two, don't I? Yes, I do. Yes, I have a flanking shot so I can theoretically go for a surefire kill or almost a surefire kill. That's going to put them all together behind the invisible bullshit cover and then we can blow it up, maybe. If I manage to get rid of that pod, then we are coming over here, overwatching, then just slowly walking towards this, disabling it, or run and gun to this, and then in 2/3 we're out of here. It should be before any enemies have a chance to even realize what the hell. But let's... Oh yeah, we killed one. That's one grenade less to worry about. However, in this situation, yeah, they are hiding behind the invisible bullshit cover and in two different angles, so I can't flank them both. So what I'm going to try to do now is blow them up. Because don't get me wrong, those guys must be destroyed this turn if we are to do it with any sort of credibility. If I can't get them, then I might as well just call it quits because of that thing. Come on, 60. Yeah. Okay, so that leaves Van Dorn with two shots to take care of them. Or not, because Van Dorn is too far away. Well, that leaves me with that 130% shot, and if this shot fails, then we are going to be forced to use run and gun in the first turn. Come on, Van Dorn! Ay, motherfucker! Well, we have three people in the open, so... there is just no fooling around. Run and gun.
Enemy in sight.
That's going to be very, very difficult right now, you know?
Activate the relay to acquire the data.
Yeah, this is going to be very difficult.
Our operative decrypted some of the Exalt data and temporarily disrupted their communications. That ought to slow them down. Now we just need to find and hack the remaining relays.
Okay, maybe we can make it in a half move, but I really don't think so. And yeah, we are screwed. Next, we managed to luckily make this invisible bullshit cover irrelevant. But still, we now are in a very bad situation that would not happen if not for that bug.
Commander, we're detecting new contacts moving towards Strike One's current position.
The crap? The whole map is bugged, look at this. He's taking cover in the middle. Okay, see? This whole map... Oh no, he is actually in cover by the rock. Okay, okay, okay. My bad. I retract my statement. Still, we have to make it as good as possible. Let's see if Zhang can get there. He can't. Zhang is unable to get to the position he must take. So what do we do? Well, Kingryke... You're gonna have to fuck up the gunner. Please don't miss him. Nice. You are my superhero. Now Van Dork should be able to kill him. That's what I wanted to see.
Come
exactly.
On. I won't go down without a fight.
That's right, you tell them. You won't go down without a fight. Now this guy is a problem, so we can't flash him out of there, so we can just as well move out of his field of view. We have a 65% chance to hit him. I'm going to try, and it makes my life so much easier. We just have to stay away from the invisible bullshit cover. Now we have a 34. And theoretically, we could use single finish rocket right now, but... I'd rather use single fin's gun. I didn't think so. Well, it was worth a shot.
Position confirmed.
And by what am I flanked right now in here? Oh, by that. Well, those guys should be disabled, so that's fine at least.
The aliens are flanking my position.
And that means we are going to. Those guys are not disabled, and they will see me if I get over here. No wait, will they? Okay, so I'm going to be like this. Camera, camera. Camera, okay. Boop, 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 boop. Is there a line of sight or not? I don't think there will be a line of sight if we go from over there. Oh, now the invisible bullshit cover is a factor. Fuck you. Okay, so we are flanked also by this fellow, who is not stunned, of course. Well, I simply have no choice. I have to hope for the best.
Incoming fire.
That wasn't bad. Single Finn can use a rocket to make it better next time, but she probably is going to have to shoot those fuckers. We can make it, so far so good. Sniper is a problem. Aye, well, it's okay. Well, that's unexpected.
Exalt reinforcements are in the area, Commander.
That's irrelevant. If we can't get out of here, we can't get out of here. That's it. So it all depends on how far can Zhang get.
That's the last of the relays, Commander. We've got Exalt's data. Now we just need to get the operative to the evac zone.
Okay, if we can get if we can get out of here next turn while they are all disabled, then we are fine. And it looks like we can't. So let's get the fuck out and let's forget about this map. And if we are ever here, remember, it is bugged like fuck.
He's down.
We are going to evacuate next turn, but for now we still have to make sure that. No grenades or rockets are going to be shot at us, so... Plop! It's a 5-tile spread and it's pretty bad, but still doable. I believe single Finn, even wounded, can still get the hell out in time. Come on, Van Dork. No rockets, no cry.
I'm all out. Target
That's
down.
Okay. You were never all in, Van Dorn. I'm just going to tell you a secret. You were never all in. And the last shot. So, at least we avenged the single fin's wound. It is too far for grenades, so reload, reload, reload. We can actually maybe win it, but let's just get the hell out and not risk single fin's life. Especially now since that map is apparently buggy, so.
Exalt forces are moving into position near strike one.
I hate when maps are buggy, that's just so mean. Okay, single fin can and will be safe. Don't worry, be happy, we don't care about that.
Acknowledge.
Zhang's gonna get the fuck out.
Our field operative has reached the extraction point with the data, Commander. Strike one can either stay and clear out any other exalt forces in the area, or head to the evac point for immediate extraction. New objective received.
I just couldn't let that go. I had to kill him.
Enemies down!
And now we're getting the fuck out.
Back in.
Everybody's in the Sky Ranger, and that means we are safe. Extract units! So that went pretty bad, considering that we got a wounded, but we also were fighting in a map that has an invisible bullshit cover. I managed to make it not really relevant for the mission, but it is worth remembering for the future. I'm sorry, single fin, you got hit by a sniper. You survive, so be happy. And Kingreich, let me check my joyful card. Do I have a build ready for you or not? Come on, tell me, glorious card. Which is now being all drawn on by the baby. Sir Terpington, Kingreich, Kingreich. I can't see a Kingreich on that card, and that means I don't have your build, so please let me know how do you want me to be created. And yeah, I just don't know what to give you, so you have time to give me a new intel.
Possible exalt facility locations.
France is still in the project, we are researching advanced.
Dr. Shen. He has a point in this case. Now that we have the potential to capture an alien subject alive, we do need to construct a containment facility before we attempt to bring one in.
Okay, so we can use the foundry, but I want to see something. Yeah, we have lots of power, so I need to start building the alien containment facility. And that means we have to sell something. I need 200 monies, right? Let me just make sure. Yep, 200s. Situation room, grey market. I'm going to keep the meld. I need floater corpses. I need only. Yep. I need only a little bit of money, so this should be easy enough. Alien containment. Boom. And now we're gathering money to get ourselves an arc thrower. And we are scanning. It's 28th of June, so I will be. Making another scan for Exalt as soon as Zhang is ready to go. We have a medium radar UFO, laser cannon. He's going to be able to shoot it down, I hope, and if not, we are going to be screwed because it's gonna be followed by a fighter, which I cannot stop then.
Bangs out.
So I hope to at least make it go away and shoot down if possible. Come on, come on. Come on, come on. Come on, come on. One more. One more. Yes!
Fire.
No survivors. So we stopped the aliens. Our hangar is actually gonna be pretty good. We have walls coming back in a moment. And that means the arc throwers are going to be built. We have to build two. And that went easier than expected. And the alien abductions are next on the list.
Requests for assistance. Abductions in progress are marked on the hologlobe.
Okidoki, so next on we are going to Argentina. We are going to need the Argentina's money to cover for our monthly expenses, which are minus 155 credits, space bucks, baccarinos and macaroni. And for now all I have to say is thank you for watching, I hope I see you again next time, and if you like the episode let me know in the comments and so on and so forth. Bye bye!